Hey guys, okay, so for this week's craft, we're going to spy a super special message, but I need the parents' help to help me prepare it. So parents, you need to get a white piece of paper, like copy paper, and a white crayon, and you're gonna help me write a special message on the white paper with the white crayon, and you're gonna write Jesus loves or Jesus hearts, and then your child's name, and kind of bear down a lot and make it super thick so that when it's revealed, it's easier to see, and they're gonna make it be revealed by either markers or watercolors. I highly recommend watercolors because it's easier to spread all over the paper rather than coloring all over the paper with marker. Sorry. And what they're gonna do is just color all over it. Weston, just a minute, bud, okay? And when they color all over it with the watercolors or markers, it's going to reveal the secret message. This one's still kind of drying, but it says, Jesus loves Irina. And it's super fun to find this secret spy surprise message and help remember from our story this week about when Peter denied Jesus, he loved him no matter what, and Jesus loves us no matter what. And just a good reminder and a super fun spy game. I hope you guys have fun. Bye.